I saw that man there. You, sir, with the specs. You are wearing a skip. I said, Ricardo, in the back. What is it that is returning the back?
Ricardo.
What's that?
That's Chavez Ministry.
I don't know why I'm calling you. I'm calling you for that. That this ministry. What is this ministry?
It's based in Fort Worth.
Huh?
Fort Worth.
We need to pray for him, and we also need to pray for him. Where is your wife?
She's in England.
Huh?
England.
The reason why I'm saying this is because I saw a distance between you and your wife, and now this thing is killing this marriage. Do you understand what I'm trying to say? Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
I saw a distance between you and your wife. So now, if we don't pray for you, this thing is going to lead to separation. And another thing that we need to pray for this ministry. I don't know what's the meaning of Ricardo, but we need to pray for that ministry. Because now the enemy is planning of destroying this man, which he has started a very good thing for children. You understand me? So I'll pray for you, and after I pray for you, what is he? Can you call him to come here? I don't know. Just.
I'm not sure he's
a what do you think he would come here?
Possibly, I'll check with him.
Huh?
I'll check with him. He's running children's programs in the evenings.
I'm seeing an attack. This attack, the way it's gonna come, it will come in the way of. Gosh, I'm seeing many children that will die there. That's what I'm seeing. And by this, it's going to lead to him being arrested. So we need to pray for this. You know what I mean? We need to pray for this because somebody evil would enter in the ministry where the children are. They'll be given something like a poison. And many of them, they're going to die. After they die, it's just a trap that the enemy is training against his life, that he must go to jail. But I will pray for you. Let's believe God is going to stop all these things. And I want to pray for your marriage. That your marriage must stand.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
I will pray for you, and your marriage will stand. In Jesus' mighty name. You are free. Say, Holy Spirit.